You see, what is the minimum requirement for a play? There should be one actor at least on stage and one person in the audience. So it is a communication between two people minimally, and a direct communication. But kya hota actually, because when one person is there on the stage, there can be one in the audience, two in the audience, 10 in the audience, 1,000 in the audience. So drama automatically becomes political, karan it becomes a confrontation between two people. Not at the kadambari kavita kya hota, you write in one corner, someone reads it in some other corner. There is no face-to-face confrontation. The pustak and the kagad and the printing, this is all madhyat. But the whole thing about natak, about drama, is that there is an actor and there is an audience and there is this confrontation. That's what I mean. So this is why television and cinema, they are not natak. They are forms of imitation, because ultimately there some other medium comes in the way. And the other problem with this is when there is one man on stage and one in the audience, there is invariably a possibility of communication and a possibility of lack of communication also, a miscommunication. Tamula, you know, which doesn't happen in, and as a result, the whole form of the play can change because the audience may misunderstand. Urdu latil, you know, they may create a disturbance. Tar ata kaya tumhi natyashastra pahila adhyay vachla asel asa. And it says that ki rakshasanna raag ala ani teni natak thambavlo. Devanni natak kelo hota. Ani the asurana raag ala ki tancha vruddhutne natak ani teni kili teni gadavar kili ani natak puda zala teni they didn't give any scope. So Brahma had to come and pacify them and tell them ki kaya in trailokya sasya sarvasya natam bhavanu kirtanam vagire 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 vagire. Tar maza manna asa hota ki hey bhagam हे नाटक नाट्यशास्त्राच्या पहिल्या अध्यायात जे नाटक येतं दॅट वॉज रिटन बाय ब्रह्मदेव इट वॉज स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय इंद्रदेव इट वॉज डायरेक्टेड बाय भरत भरत्स 100 सन्स ऍक्टेड इन इट अप्सराज ऍक्टेड इन इट गॉड्स गेव देम तरी नाटक फसलं म्हणजे यु नो इतकं सगळं करून नाटक म्हणजे इन्स्टेड ऑफ बिकमिंग सक्सेसफुल इट क्रिएटेड प्रॉब्लम तर याचा अर्थ काय अर्थ हा नव्हे की असुरानं नाटक हे काय हे समजत नाही. This is the wrong conclusion to derive from it. What that story is telling us, ki ek natak can always go wrong. There is a possibility of things going wrong, communication going wrong, which is why natak is natak. Okay. And as soon as natak becomes samhita, that element goes out. Karan samhita natak lilele chastam. You know, it becomes right. So I feel that according to Indian tradition, the samhita was not essential to the performance. In India, a natak was always a performing art, which means improvisation as such. It was atat me sangita jasa improvise karto ki mai ekai kali dance madhe improvise karayche tas tas natakate improvisation asayche and kathakali yakshagan hacha sagla improvisation hai. And that improvisation was what made natya. I mean natakachi samhita cha badal je bolto ata, of course the modern samhita is all post colonial. It's the influence of Shakespeare and other things that we started writing. But Sanskrit natka sudha ka leli geli? Yacha badal vichar karayla hava. Because I think Sanskrit natka plays were written down because the actors were Shudras. And it was not their mother tongue. They couldn't improvise in Sanskrit. Then improvise karte ye. Ata te natak Marathi kiwa kutli tyanchi tya velechi ji apabhramsha bhasha hoti. त्याच्यातच ते नाटक केलं असतं त्यांना द ऍक्टर्स डिडंट नीड टू लर्न दे कुड हॅव इम्प्रोवाइज्ड ऑन इम्प्रोवाइज्ड इन व्हॉट एव्हर लँग्वेज बट बिकॉज इट वॉज इन संस्कृत दे हॅड टू लर्न अँड बिकॉज दे हॅड टू लर्न देअरफॉर इट हॅड टू बी रिटन डाऊन सम कुणी मास्टर बसून ते पाठ करवायचा कदाचित अँड आय फील दॅट द प्रिडॉमिनन्स ऑफ संहिताज इन संस्कृत शोज दॅट इट वॉज ॲक्च्युली a non-Sanskrit caste that did them. And it's not surprising that so many other plays were found in Kerala, for instance, you know, and among the Kodiyattam school and so on. But I would say that the whole position of a playwright, the whole position of writing a play is not really a genuine Indian situation. In India, theatre was really an improvisational art, even during the Sanskrit plays, but they had to probably teach it for Nailas or the Kathachit.